Hello, welcome again. We are solving engineering services pre-2017 paper question number 28. Consider the following statements for refrigeration and air conditioning. 1. In a refrigerating machine, the heat exchanger that absorbs heat is connected to a conditioned space. 2. A refrigerating cycle operating reversibly between two heat reservoirs has the highest capacity for burning. 3. The lower the refrigeration required and the higher the temperature of the heat rejection to the surrounding, the larger the power consumption. Which of the above statements are correct? Option A, 1 and 2 only. Option B, 1 and 3 only. Option C, 2 and 3 only. And option D, 1, 2 and 3. So this is the typical refrigeration cycle. 2-2 is heat absorbed from the lower temperature, which is also the conditioned space to be for refrigeration. And W is the work supplied and Q1 is heat ejected to temperature T1. So this is the refrigeration conditioned space for the refrigeration. So statement 1 is true. Statement 1 is in a refrigeration machine, the heat exchanger that absorbs heat is connected to the conditioned space. So that is absorbing heat, so that is connected to condition space. Second statement is a refrigeration cycle operating reversibly between two heat reservoirs has highest coefficient for boiling, so that is also true. Reversible refrigerating cycle has highest COP. And third statement is lower the refrigeration required and higher the temperature of the heat rejection to the surrounding, the larger the power consumption. So if this difference Q1 minus Q2 is increasing, then the work also increases. So Q1 minus Q2 is equal to W, or we can say T1 minus T2 is equal to higher the T1, lower the T2. More is the gap, more is the work required. So all the statements are true. Answer is option B.